Can I get you to say welcome to Cabo?
Welcome to Cabo.
Thank you. Cheers from Cabo San Lucas. Good afternoon, my name is Zach, and I do like to backpack around the world. And right behind me, is my very beautiful girlfriend, Rose.
Hola.
What do you think about Cabo so far? Beautiful weather.
Sí. Always beautiful.
Anyways, we're just gonna be walking around here in Cabo today. No plans. Hopefully we can find a tour guide to sell us a tour to the Cabo Arch. I think that's the big thing to do here is to go see that. So we'll probably do that as long as they give us a good deal. In Puerto Vallarta, they gave us horrible deals. Like every tour was at least 1,500 pesos or $75. Outrageous. But if we can get a tour at the most for 1,000 pesos, we'll do it. If not, we'll see. It just depends on how I feel when I'm talking to the tour guide. So we're going to be eating at the Giggling Marlin. Can I get you to say welcome to Cabo?
Welcome to Cabo.
Thank you.
Welcome to Giggling Marlin.
Thank you.
You speak Spanish?
Sí.
Perfect. Try one.
Mm-hmm. Cabo.
Is your first time in Cabo?
Yes.
There goes my business cards. Hey, Rose.
I said if they would give us a good deal to go to the arch here in Cabo, the famous arch, that we would take them up on it, and that's exactly what happened. We are taking a sunset tour on a catamaran to the arch today in about 30 minutes. So, vámonos.
Rápido.
Rápido.
Gracias.
When in Cabo, go to the Arch. Probably the most photographed attraction here in Cabo.
Energy wants a drink? Solo pregúntele al equipo de la cabina, just ask the cabin crew. Yes, amigos, the cabin crew is going to be in charge of the service. La cabina va a estar a cargo del servicio, así que todas las bebidas que quieran, all the drinks that you want, we're gonna bring it for you, se las vamos a traer. También, otro,
cheers from Cabo, basura, amigos, San Lucas.
Help us with the trash.
Do not Baja, leave your drinks
by the front, amigos. No dejen sus tragos en el piso. Yes. También, also los baños by the restrooms. No tienen los papeles de la taza del baño. Do not throw any papers to the toilets. We don't want any problem on that side. No queremos ningún problema de ese lado. Antes de empezar, before to start, amigos, todo el mundo, everybody, vamos a un aplauso. Give it up. Y haga ruido, make some noise for the capitán, for the capitán. Aplausos, give it up, make some noise for Mr. Juan Carlos. Él va a estar a cargo del viaje. He's going to be in charge of the trip. También para mis compañeras, for my partners, encargadas de la cámara, in charge of the camera. Vamos a un aplauso, give it up, y hagan ruido, make some noise para la señorita, Miss Judy, and Miss Perla, give it up for the ladies, eso. Si ven estas chicas, if you see these girls around, sonrían para la cámara del EchoCat, smile for the EchoCat camera. Ahora mismo, amigos, right now, decimos, we say, hasta la vista, baby, to the marina. Si es, vamos a ir al arco, we are going to the arch. Activity around Cabo. Esto que pueden ver aquí al lado derecho, this you can see right here on the right side, amigos. Este es un lugar público, this is a public side. Les recomiendo venir a este lugar, les recomiendo to come to this side. La piedra del pelícano de Pelican Rock, amigos. Continuamos. We continue, let's go. El otro lado, by the other side, este es el lado del divorcio, that's the divorce side. Amigos, my friends, vamos a ir al arco. We are going to the arch right now. Así que preparen sus cámaras. Everybody get ready with your cameras. Continuamos, amigos. We continue. Let's go. Se quita el barco. We gonna turn around the boat. Así que quédense en sus lugares. Everybody stay by your places. Vamos a tomar la foto ahora mismo. We're gonna take the picture right now on the arch. Ahora, let's go. Thank you. Tenemos las últimas piedras de la Baja. We had the last rocks of the Baja. It's where the lands end, amigos, donde la tierra termina. Así es, estas rocas, this rock, hace la división. Make the division between the Sea of Cortez and the Pacific Ocean. Entre el Océano Pacífico y el Mar de Cortez. Yes. Amigos, my friends, ahora mismo, right now, estamos en el Océano Pacífico. We are by the Pacific Ocean. Vamos a aguas profundas, let's go to deep waters. Así que vamos a ver el atardecer. Let's go watch the sunset and the babies. Hey there, man, the baby's coming. Look at the tamaño, look at the difference. All the size. Directamente desde Alaska, they coming all the way from Alaska. Yes. Ellos vienen aquí a México, they coming all the way from there here to Mexico a tener a sus bebés, to have the babies. Así es. Amigos, también also, miren eso, look at that. La cola. Let's see if we can find the tail. No tail.
I want a tail.
Cuando tienen a sus bebés, amigos, when they have the babies, el tamaño del bebé en las primeras semanas es el mismo tamaño que la cabeza de la mamá. The first weeks of the baby is the same size as the mommy's head. Así es, amigos. La ballena femenina, the female whale, is the biggest whale from all the humpback whales. Es la ballena más grande de todas las ballenas jorobadas. Algunas veces, sometimes, podemos ver a la ballena jorobada brincar.
Hola, can you say bienvenidos a Cabo?
Apunten el point. A la una.
Thank you. Are you from Cabo? You are? Okay. Alright. Mucho gusto. What's your name? Carla? Okay, mucho gusto.
También cuida el bebé, also take care of the baby, amigos. Every man, the baby tiene que ganar cada día 100 libras. He has to earn every day 100 pounds. Así es, amigos. Así que la ballena nodriza. The nurse, amigos, help the mommy to feed the baby, amigos, también. ¿Voy a alimentar al bebé? Cuando muestran la cola, amigos, when they show the tail, va muy abajo, they go very, very deep. Algunas veces, sometimes, pueden durar desde 5 hasta 40 minutos, they can be under the water from 5 to 40 minutes. Pueden hacer un buceo de...
La mamá está bien grande. Mami is very big. Look at the size, amigos. We have a sea lion around that wants to join in the party. Hey, look at that! He's looking at us. Ahí nos está viendo. He's looking at us. He knows that we are here. Ahí sabe que estamos aquí, amigos. Ahí sacó la cabeza. He takes the head out from the water. Sacó la cabeza para vernos. He's taking outside to see who is around. Hello, baby. We'll be right back. Look at the other tail. Wow, amigos, la primera cola de First Tail, esa ballena that well, viene aquí viniendo a cabo más de 20 años. It has more than 20 years coming here to Cabo. Así es, amigos. En la cola, by the tail, amigos. Las ballenas tienen como unas huellas digitales. They have like a white stripe that is like a fingerprint. Yes. So, amigos, this whale that you saw by the first one with the tail, not complete at all. It has more than 20 years coming here, Cabo, amigos. They have a lot of history. Tiene mucha historia, amigos, esta bonita ballena aquí en Los Cabos. La
we are enjoying a sunset off the coast of Cabo San Lucas. Enjoying a cerveza in the process. This is my third beer.
Oh no. No, it's true. It's number three.
La zona más exclusiva, one of the most expensive
third
houses
three
around
are the
Cabo,
same thing.
And also one of the most exclusive areas. They call it the Pedregal of
El aplica
the
como la de los mexicanos de una.
El Pedregal.
La mitad de una, dos apenas es una. Tres, I don't know, no me acuerdo. Una no es ninguna, dos es la mitad de una. Tres apenas es una, pero como una no es ninguna, empezamos de cero. Sí, eso sí.
formation that I've ever seen besides the 12 Apostles in Australia. That was also pretty neat. Probably a little bit more neat than this because it was like 6 or 7 pillars of rock formation. But this, wow. This is nice too. In Australia, in the 12 Apostles, they did not have this arch, so.
Gracias, amigos. Thank you, everybody, for sus propinas, for your tips. Vamos de regreso a la marina. We are going back to the marina. Esperemos les haya gustado el viaje, amigos.
These birds like journey. Don't stop believing. That didn't work out. Oh. I want all the mayonnaise, all of it. Oh. Hold on. All the mayonnaise. Come on. This has to be easier than this. Come on, I gotta hurry up and get back to our apartment so we can watch Without Breast, There's Paradise, the series that I've been watching lately with Rose. I am in love with Diablo. Diablo Te Amo. Okay, that's enough. Then you take all this, pickles, tomatoes, onions. I took Rose's pickles because she doesn't like pickles, so I have 4 pickles. I'm happy. I don't really need the onions. No onions for me. All right. That'll make a good burger for me. You put this, you put it right here. We have a hamburger. Woo.
Thank you. con su rebozo de seda que le traje de ti. No me entres a mi negra que la quiero ver aquí, con su rebozo de seda que le traje de ti.
This is the cheapest I've seen a beer here in Cabo. 40 pesos, which is about $2. Let's go. See? See? I'm positive. Sancho's. Do we sit anywhere? Hola.
¿Te gustan adentro o afuera? ¿Te gustan hacer?
¿Dentro?
Sí.
Un poquito de frío.
¿Inglés?
English, yes.
Okay.
Poquito español.
You got bar if you like that one or here, but just I mean not just
clean. Yeah. Where?
Yeah.
Here?
Hola. Le decía que se me acabó la indio, pero me pidió esta.
Okay,
is this okay with you? Okay.
Tengo que quedarte el night también, of course.
Ahí está bien aquí.
Cheers from Cabo San Lucas, Baja California, sir. Mexico. Bonita Mexico.
aguacate. You like? It's okay.
It's okay.
They don't have Indio, so.